We have some disturbing news from Louisiana breaking at this hour, Ali. Congressman-elect Luke Letlow was just elected Republican congressman in northern Louisiana. He has just died from COVID-19 tonight. This is a report from WDSU, the NBC affiliate in Shreveport, Louisiana, saying Congressman-elect Luke Letlow has died after contracting COVID-19 last week, according to his campaign manager, Andrew Barch. Letlow, who just turned 41 years old, was getting treatment in the intensive care unit in Shreveport, according to an announcement on his Twitter page just last week. And Ali, this is the kind of news that is so grim to have to report. This is someone just 41 years old, just elected, won about 62% of the vote, very strong Republican county there, yeah. Congressional district in northern Louisiana. And he won't be going to Congress. Louisiana now will have to, at some point, schedule a special election some months away. So that will be a vacant seat.
And worth noting, he was tested on December 18th, and he was admitted to hospital on December 19th. This is an unusually fast case of COVID developing. There's a long way to go before the end of this, Lawrence.
That really is. Thank you, Ellie.